Now this is for the dumpy level. So this is the instrument. So first I will explain about the whatever the dumpy each point I will explain it, what is the how you have to use the dumpy level and where you have to use the dumpy level. One by one I will explain. So in this dumpy level, so that is consisting of the telescope. Okay, whatever you are seeing the tube, so this tube is the telescope. So this is been secured by two collars. Okay, so two collars will be there, so that will be fixed and that will be adjusted. Okay, so you can see here, so that has been adjusted to the screws and that has been carried vertically a spindle. Okay, so you can rotate it in either anti-clockwise direction or clockwise direction. Okay, so in this telescope you can see here, one end it will be very small and one end it will be bigger. Okay, so the bigger end where you are seeing an object, so you can tell that is an objective end. So where another end you are seeing, so that is an eyepiece, so where it is in smaller in size. Okay, next there is a foot screws are there. Okay, so these foot screws you can see here, there is a one foot screws, one and two, and another is here. Okay, the third foot screw is here, you can see here. Okay, the third foot screw is here, second, and another is here. Okay, you can see here. So these are the foot screws, so where it has been used to adjust the leveling of the telescope. So this exactly whatever the telescope are there, so this exactly should lies exactly 180 degree angle. Okay, horizontal you have to fix it. So how to fix that? So that has to be fixed by using the spirit level. So you can see here, spirit level, a level tube is there. Okay, so this is a bubble. So when you started to move, okay, move or lift it, okay, this bubble starts to move, so you have to make adjustment. So it has to lie exactly, the bubble has to lie exactly center like this. Okay, so until that you have to make adjustment. Okay, so that adjustments, one it has been adjusted by the tripod, another is adjusted by this foot screws. Okay, so how you have to make adjustment means, see here, first this is two foot screws are perfectly approximately 180 degree. Okay, so exactly to 180 degree, so this telescope whatever I'm showing, so this telescope should be kept exactly parallel to this one, and you have to rotate, and this and this you have to rotate simultaneously, either moving inwards. Okay, I will show you. So you have to rotate inwards like this. Okay, inwards movement has to be done, or outwards like this, outwards. So moving inwards and outwards, you have to make that the level tube bringing to center. Okay, after that, then now you have kept 180 degree exactly perpendicular to that 180 degree, you have to keep it. And the third screw is in front. Okay, so this is in the front. This screw you have to make adjustment. Okay, you have to make adjustment turning towards the right, the clockwise or anti-clockwise. You have to make this bubble tube bringing to center. Okay, third one. So that after bringing exactly to the center, the another bubble tube will be there, this one. So this bubble will comes exactly at the center. So this is what the final, this is what the adjustment you have to, preliminary adjustments you have to make it. Okay, initially only approximate bringing this bubble tube to center should be done by the legs of the tripod. What is the tripod means? This is what the tripod looks like. Okay, so this is what the tripod, so by this is the legs, these are the legs. So what is, by pulling inwards or outwards, so you have to make this plate. So this one you have to make perfectly flat. So after that, see,
this you have to make it perfectly flat. So then you have to mount this, and the whatever the screws are there, so by using screws you have to lock it. Okay, you have to lock it. Okay, after locking, so it is fixed now. So after fixing here, so what you have to do is, see here, this is the foot screws. So exactly 2 foot screws exactly parallel to this. This is the parallel. Okay, now telescope is parallel to this one. So now you have to pull inwards both. So this is also this one and this one. You have to use these 2 screws pulling inwards. Okay, inwards means this is also inwards like this. Okay, so both this is moving this end and this is moving this end. Okay, so both it will be moving inwards, or you have to pull outwards. Okay, outwards it is moving like this, and this is moving outwards like this. Okay, by rotating outwards, so you have to make this bubble tube. So whatever I'm showing, this bubble tube should come center. Okay, after doing this parallel assembly, then you have to turn the telescope, and you have to keep it exactly perpendicular to this 2 screws. Okay, these 2 screws you have to keep perpendicular like this, and the 3rd foot screws, whatever it is there, this one you have to rotate either this inwards or outwards. Okay, rotate and outwards, and you have to make this bubble which return to the center. So after this, the whatever the assembly is ready to take the reading. Okay, now you have been the temporary adjustment which you have made for this instrument later. So there is a other 2 screws are there. Okay, so what is the 2 screws is the for the telescope. One is the focusing screws. Okay, so this is a focusing screw. Okay, this screw, so for the focusing of the whatever object is there, consider there is an 1 point there, you have to take a reading. So there you have to take the reading. This is the leveling step, you will keep that. So the whatever the readings you are seeing, that should be visible. Okay, that has to be visible, means you have to make adjustment of this focusing screw. Okay, later there is an, in the telescope only there is an eyepiece. Okay, this is an eyepiece. So this is being used for the main reason is for the, if there is any blur, small amount of the blur, for the clearance of the inside, there is a crosshair will be there. Okay, so it is not inside when you see from here, so outside outer end it will be crosshair will be there. That crosshair, that has to be whatever the leveling staff is there, no, for that it has to be crossed. So the visibility of that crosshair should be adjusted by rotating this inwards and outwards. You have to rotate and you have to make it clear. So this is what the preliminary things which you have to do it. Okay, so for the focusing and all, you have to use the telescope. But there is another 1 screw is there. Okay, this is for the whatever the foot place, the diaphragm, whatever the this is the diaphragm which is rotating. So the locking of this diaphragm can be done by this screw. Okay, so this is there is a side screw there. The by tightening this, the movement of this can be locked. Okay, that lock, see here, there is a screw is there for the diaphragm locking. So by opening this screw, so you can rotate in either way. So after locking this, you can't rotate in either way, it will not move it. Okay, so that is the importance of this screw. Okay, so there is another 1 screw is there. Okay, this screw by rotating in either end, so you can little bit for any finer tune, so this can be used. Okay, so that's about the dumpy level. So apart from that, if there is if you are very expertise, even if you are very no after knowing the usage of the dummy level, then what you have to do is you should know the usage of the taking the readings from this leveling staff. Okay, so this leveling staff, see here, there is a graduations is there. Okay, so whatever I'm showing this graduation, so it is as similar like normal scale what we are using in the engineering college as well as the high schools. Okay, so 15 centimeter, it looks like exactly not exactly same like 15 centimeter, but little bit small change is there. What is that is, so the 15 centimeter scale, every centimeter it has been written, but here it has not been written, but instead of that the graduation is there. So that's what you have to see it. Okay, see, consider here, consider this is the whatever the from bigger strip to bigger strip, the length is 10 centimeter. So this is 90, this is 90 centimeter, this is 1 meter and 1.1, so that is 110 centimeter. You can see it in the right side, so where it is written in the black, where you see written in the black mark, so you can see here 80. So you can, you have to read this one and this one. Okay, so if you see in a centimeter, it is 80 centimeter, 90 centimeter, 100 centimeter. So 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. So it, here 1 meter. So this one is 99 centimeter, this is 98 centimeter, but in between, so in between the black strip there, you should consider the whatever the reading if you want to take in middle of this is 0.5 centimeter. 0.5 centimeter is nothing but 5 mm. So least count of this leveling staff is 5 mm. Okay, that is what the least count. So considered, if the reading lies here, if the reading lies here, then what should be the reading? Considered, now the reading is here. Okay, so better I will take it here only. See here, the first strip after 1 meter, if lies in first strip, so it is 1.01. okay, so this is 1.01, so this is 1.02, 1.03. Next, this is 1.04. So this is 1.05. Okay. Now, if the reading lies here, then there is third decimal. You will comes into picture. The third third one there, you have to add one more number, one more decimal in the right side. So finally, the reading will be 1.055. Okay. So this is how the reading you have, you, it is visible 1.055, 1.01, 1.02, 1.03, 1.04, 1.05. If it is lies here, means 1.055. So this is how the reading has to be taken. Next, if you go here, 1.06, 1.07, 1.08, 1.09, 1.1. Okay, so this is how you have to take the reading from the telescope. Okay, so from the dummy level, there is a crosshair. The crosshair, it crosses like this. Consider there is a crosshair is here. Okay, so this is how the crosshair will be, black color crosshair, so it crosses like this. Okay, so this horizontally where the line meets. Okay, if it is lies here, you have to take the reading from here. So 1.90. So here 1.91, 1.92, 1.93. Here 93 plus 5 mm. You have to take it. So reading will be 0.9935. 1.935. It is visible. So 1.935. Okay. So this is how you have to take the reading. So that's about the taking the reading of the leveling staff. So I explained so how to use the thus dumpy level.